Hello all, my name is Sujan George and welcome to this lecture series of surveying. Today we'll be discussing about adjustment of closing error. Suppose there is a traverse and this traverse is not able to close due to some or the other unavoidable circumstances. Means the starting point does not coincide with the finishing point. So here this length AA dash is known as the closing error. And this closing error has to be adjusted by a method which is known as the Bowditz rule. This rule is actually a graphical method. Now, how to adjust this by the Bowditz rule? First, we'll find out the area, the length of all the sides of the traverse. So here the length AB is given as 3.9 meters. This length AB is 3.9. Now it is in centimeters. Here this length BC is given as 2.6 centimeters. Length CD is 3.2 centimeters. And this length A dash D, it is equal to 4.4 centimeters. Also this closing error, it is given as 1 centimeter. So the closing error is 1 centimeter. Now we have to plot a straight line. A straight line is plotted. So suppose this is a straight line and here the line starts with the point A. It starts with the point A. Now this length AB is measured on this straight line of 3.9 centimeters. So first we will measure this 3.9 centimeter over here. So 3.9 is somewhere here. Then we will measure this length BC from this 3.9 onwards. So BC is 2.6. So it comes somewhere here. Then we will measure the CD, that is 3.2 centimeters. So CD is 3.2. It will come somewhere here. And finally we have this DA dash, that is 4.4 centimeter. So here we have this 4.4. centimeter. Now this is point A, so this will be point B, C, D and A dash. Now here the closing error AA dash, it is given as 1 centimeter. So let us raise this AA dash by 1 centimeter. This AA dash we will raise it by 1 centimeter. Okay, this should be perpendicular to the given straight line. Fine. Also, let us connect these two points. Let us join these two points so that it forms a triangle. Now, these two points have been joined and a triangle has been created. Also, we'll raise these points by, we'll extend a perpendicular line from this point B to the sloping line. Similarly, from this point C, a perpendicular line is extended to the sloping line. Similarly, from point D, a perpendicular is extended to the point, to the sloping line. We'll measure these distances. These lengths are measured. So here, this length, it comes out to approximately 0.3 centimeter. This length, it comes out to 0.5 centimeter. And this length, it is 0.7 centimeter. So we'll adjust these lens to this traverse. Now here this closing error, the scale is held parallel to the closing error and it is moved along all the stations. First to station B, a point, a line is plotted over here, then to station C, a line is plotted over here like this, then to station D, a line is plotted like this. These lines are actually parallel to this closing error AA dash. Now here at B the error was 0.3 centimeter. So we will measure 0.3 centimeter at B. So this is 0.3 centimeter error at B. Similarly at C the error is 0.5 centimeter. So at C it is 0.5 centimeter. So this error comes out to 0.5 centimeter. Then at D the error is 0.7 centimeter. So at D the error is 0.7 centimeter. Now we just have to plot these points. So we'll join it A to this error at B. Then B to the error at C. And then C to the error at D. And finally, we can close this traverse at the starting point A. So here, this traverse, let us call this as B dash, this as C dash, and this as D dash. So here A, B dash, C dash, D dash, A is the adjusted traverse. And this traverse has been adjusted by the Bowditz rule, which is a graphical method.